Assalamu alaikum students. So in this lecture we will focus on some quality control tools. There are seven basic quality control tools which we can use to help problem solving. So here we can say that problem solving is a key. So it consists on six steps. First, we need to define the problem. Then we need to identify the root causes of that particular problem. Then we have to generate all possible solutions to solve that particular problem. Finally, we have to choose the best solution. Then we will implement that solution and we will verify that solution to check the effectiveness of that particular solution. So we can say that we will check that the solution is effective or not. So these are the basic steps that we can use to solve a particular problem. So the first step that we will focus here will be defining the problem. So here we are taking an example of online retail store or company. The company sells its products through their portal. The company has registered its revenues as $80 million in the current financial year of 2018. Whereas its revenues were $100 million 2 years back in the financial year of 2016. So over the 2 year span of time, there is a decrease of 20% in its revenues and its promoter score has come down by 30%. So now the company wants to achieve revenue target of $120 million by 2020. So this is the problem definition at hand. Means the first step we will consider here is problem definition. So we need to define the problem in such a way that where was it, where is it, and where we want to go. So the objective is to achieve revenue of $120 million by 2020 is also visible. So the next step we will consider here is identifying the root cause. So here our company prepares a sample of 1000 customers using statistical sampling method. The survey is being conducted where the company wanted to learn customer opinion or feedback about its products across the categories mentioned here, and that is extremely satisfied, satisfied, cannot say, dissatisfied, and extremely dissatisfied. The third category, cannot say, means the neutral. So when the results were analyzed, we can see that customer 1 is dissatisfied, customer 2 is extremely dissatisfied, customer 3 is extremely dissatisfied, same like customer number 4 will says that he cannot say something, or customer number 5 is again dissatisfied, customer number 6 is extremely dissatisfied, customer number 7 is satisfied, and so on. It's a report in which we can see the responses generated by the customers. So to make our decision effective, we need to consider some quality control tools.